In Belgium, there's an international school that likes to think outside the box when it comes to delivering its curriculum. The British School of Brussels is launching its first ever bilingual teaching stream, meaning that pupils are offered classes in both French and English. It's a new and exciting way of learning that has far-reaching benefits for both children and the local community. Nick Thatcher reports.
C'est le pôle sud et le nom du continent, Mélania, c'est en effet.
At the British School of Brussels, the importance of learning additional language skills starts at an early age.
Comment on dit en français?
And now it's one of the first international schools to establish an all-through French-English bilingual stream.
We take seriously our commitment to bilingual education, not least because of our location here in Brussels. To that end, we introduced a bilingual French and English stream for students from the age of 4 to 14, so that they can follow the same curriculum as the rest of the school, but half of the week in French and half of the week in English. That means not only are they developing skills which will enable them to pick up more languages later in life, it also means they'll be able to serve the local community in the host languages, and they'll also be very attractive to worldwide universities and employers in a global market.
Okay, qui est-ce qui peut venir me mettre le nombre 3?
The bilingual program is taught by mother tongue teachers and fits seamlessly into the existing curriculum, enabling students to think and solve problems in both languages.
So in the primary school, the bilingual stream is organized in half-day blocks. All subjects are taught in one language in the morning and they're taught in the other language in the afternoon.
Au secondaire, les élèves de la classe bilingue sont regroupés dans une même classe où la communication avec le titulaire, c'est-à-dire moi-même, se fait en français. Plus ou moins 40% des matières sont données en français et à long terme, le programme de l'IB peut être pour eux une possibilité d'obtenir le diplôme bilingue. En plus d'être professeur de langue, j'accompagne les étudiants dans leurs démarches administratives pour s'inscrire dans les universités européennes, mais aussi dans le reste du monde.
And for the students, as well as there being plenty of opportunities within the school to practice and develop their languages, for those in the senior section, there's also the opportunity to use those skills within the local community. At this care home for people with dementia, as well as designing a mural of Brussels to help stimulate memories, students use their French to chat with residents and assist the staff. It's part of the school's community program to expand experience beyond the classroom.
Helping at the residence gave me a wider perspective of my own community and also a greater understanding of the older generation, which was especially insightful because I don't have grandparents myself.
Ça nous donne une appréciation plus forte du monde et j'ai pu utiliser mon français pour aider les autres. Je crois qu'il est très important de faire partie d'une communauté et non seulement de l'observer comme tant qu'étranger.
With students from more than 65 countries, the British School of Brussels is a truly international school. And the new bilingual program is offering young people a unique advantage for future success in the workplace.
So both inside and outside the classroom, bilingual students show a real love of the language. They really appreciate being able to communicate with the two different communities and in different contexts. And they're led by this by their teachers, who are a really fantastic group of people, very highly qualified and motivated, and who communicate their love of language learning. And it's part of this cultural diversity which makes the school such a wonderful place to work and to study.